is National Signing Day, and this morning high school athletes around the country signed their letters of intent to play college football. Well, this school year, we got to know one of those athletes very well. Yazoo County High School senior Kaleb Eulls was deemed a hero after tackling a girl with a gun on a school bus. Here's surveillance video from back in September. Well, today, Eulls signed with Mississippi State University. 16 WAPT's Catherine Kite was there, and she joins us now in the studio. Catherine.
Stephanie, Kaleb Eulls doesn't consider himself a hero for getting the loaded gun from the 14-year-old girl and saving the other students on the bus. But today, he was treated like one as he signed his name to play for the Bulldogs.
Many called it the best tackle he ever made. If you look at the left side of your screen, you can see Kaleb Eulls tackle a girl with a loaded gun and take it from her. His actions last September put him in the national spotlight, even with a feature story on ESPN.
It's been a roller coaster, you know, it's just more than what I expected. You know, I just really didn't realize that was just going to make national news like it did, because, you know, I just did something I just knew had to be done.
Wednesday, Eulls signed with Mississippi State University to use his tackling skills to play defensive end. Though he had offers from other SEC schools, Eulls says he never considered being anything but a Bulldog.
The athletes, I played against most of them because, you know, it's just that bun, just know them, and just the feeling of it just made me feel like I'm at home.
He'll make it home to Bulldog Nation June the 2nd, a day Eulls says won't come fast enough.
And Kaleb Eulls has a full scholarship to Mississippi State. He says he wants to be a math teacher and a football coach. Stephanie?